States, you have power, you have privilege, and you have responsibility. Constitution guarantees citizens freedom of speech, freedom of the press, and freedom of religion. Privileges that should never be taken for granted. But with the power and privilege of citizenship, you also have responsibility. The responsibility to use the power and privileges of your citizenship wisely, to safeguard them, and hopefully to remind others around you that they too should value and appreciate the fact that they are lucky enough to live here in the world's greatest and most powerful democracy. You now share the responsibility of keeping our country proud and committed to doing the right thing, of helping to preserve the freedoms and opportunities that so many have fought and died to secure, of advocating for peace, a clean environment, and safe streets. As Woodrow Wilson, our 28th president, once said, "We came to America, either ourselves or in the persons of our ancestors, to better the ideals of men and women, to make them see finer things than they had seen before, to get rid of the things that divide, and to make sure that they can unite." Please take this charge to heart. Help keep America truly great. Remind your fellow citizens that they, along with you, are responsible for what this country is and what it becomes. Cherish our freedoms, our history of tolerance. Remember and remind others that we are a nation of immigrants. Respect what America is and what we stand for, and help others to do the same. Be kind to one another and try and help those in need. And now I'm going to ask you to please rise in just a minute to say the Pledge of Allegiance for the first time to the citizens of the United States. To lead us here is Katharina. Katharina is 10, goes to school in Cambridge. Her mom, Karen Bergerow, is born in Greece today. Aside from Katharina's mom, there's one other in from Greece, I'm not sure where you're sitting. And her dad this morning was a U.S. citizen just 2 weeks ago. This is a special occasion for her, and I thank her for helping us with the pledge. If you would all rise, please. Congratulations.